Germany has very ambitious targets for the reduction of greenhouse gas emissions. For example, we would like to reduce greenhouse gas emissions 2030 in comparison to 1990 by 55%. And to achieve this, the German government implements the so-called Coal Commission in the last year, and this commission finished its work this year. And following the proposal of the commission, the lignite industry has to reduce their power capacity in a very short time in Germany. For example, until 2022, we have to reduce our capacity by 5 gigawatt. And in the year 2030, you have only 9 gigawatt of lignite capacity in the market. This is a little bit lower than a half in comparison today. And lignite or hard coal use for energy production will finish in the year 2038. We have to speed up, very hard speed up, building of high voltage grid in Germany. And also we have to build with a high speed new power for renewables. For example, currently 35% of electric energy is produced by renewables, but to achieve the climate aims on the one hand and on the other hand to support the energy demand, you have to increase this to a figure of 65% until the year 2030. And therefore, it's a lot of work for the whole energy industry, but also for the regions, because you have to fight against, or you have to avoid breaks, structural breaks in the region, and therefore you need new industrial workplaces and so on. But we will go the way, and I think if we work all in the same direction, Germany can achieve this.